Hey guys, I'm Aurora. Welcome back to Forest Strategies Resources YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and be sure to click the bell icon on all, so you will be notified every time you upload a video. If you have a personal request for an indicator strategy to help you trade, you can ask me in exchange for a donation to support our work. Contact me. I leave you my mail in the description below the video. Today, I will show you double MACD trading, that is a trend momentum following forex strategy based on two MACD. In the following image, I will show you the setup of the strategy. Time frame 50 minutes or higher. Currency pairs EURUSD, GBPUSD, AUDUSD, USDJPY, GBPJPY, USDCHF, NZDUSD. Indicators. First MACD 353, second MACD 12269. In the following video, I will show you the setup with TradingView. Trading rules double MACD trading. First rule for double MACD trading. We only long entry when the low MACD, that's the one with the 12, 26, 9 settings, is above the 0.0 line. We only short entry when the low MACD is below the 0.0 line. Second rule for double MACD trading. If the one MACD 12269 is above the 0.0 line, we look for the short MACD with settings 353 to cross below the 0.0 line and then above the 0.0 line. It is the exact opposite for a short entry. If the MACD 12269 is below the 0.0 line, we look for the MACD with settings 353 to cross above the 0.0 line and then cross back down below the 0.0 line. Third rule for double MACD trading. When the rule 1 and rule 2 met, we are definitely triggered into a trade if rule 3 is met. If we get buy rules 1 and 2, we are ready to buy, but we only buy if the close is in the upper quarter of the candle. If we get a sell on rules 1 and 2, we are ready to sell, but we only sell if the close is in the lower quarter of the candle. See the example of good buy signal. The stop loss places it a few pips below the low of our buy candle, or places a few pips above the high of our sell candle. How to make profit? If you trade a lot standard your account, then you will exit when your profit is equal to the number of pips you risk. For example, this method is very profitable with a high percentage of winners. If you trade two lots, you can exit the first lot at 1x the stop loss and exit the second lot at 2x the stop loss. See the picture below for example. In the following video, I will show you how to find the setup on the chart. So, if you're enjoying the content of this video, make sure you smash the like button. And if you have any questions, you can put them in the comment section below. I'll be glad to answer those comments as soon as I can. Thank you for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe, follow us also on Instagram, and I'll see you on the next one. Bye!